Okay. Having worked within the SU for the past 2 years, both working very closely with both SAOs, I'm aware of various underlying problems. The SU needs to be more transparent and open to student opinion and needs, aided by more active input from the SU. We also need to improve relations with club captains and societies. Every year is different and new captains will have new ideas. Listening and responding to all societies and captains is vital in developing the union. I stand to campaign to maintain and improve budgets. There are many oncoming cuts and I will fight any reduction in budgets for sports and societies. I plan to do this by improving relationships with existing sponsors and seeking new ones. Effective fundraising will be another way to sustain our teams and societies' futures. Furthermore, improving links with important firms will have a positive impact for SMU. One of the new ways I plan on doing this is the introduction of a societies card, already established at the other uni, that select places in town, for every £1 spent, 10p goes back into the society the card is registered to. For sports teams, I would also introduce an incentive for player retention. As I have personally experienced from coaching the women's football team for a second year, a large pool of players slowly diminishes. Running with the Students' Union existing Keep Wednesday Afternoons Free campaign, as SAO I would reward individuals and teams if they are able to participate for a full season. In addition for societies, and also including maturing international students, as SAO will put on more events and opportunities for students to interact, as these groups make up such a huge part of our university. Events that integrate and include all of these students will bring understanding, friendship and a community spirit that I hope will increase participation across all the teams and societies. As SAO, I'd have policy in place to mandate the SAO to not only deliver on these promises, but also include a monthly societies and captains meeting to visit each in society and really understand the needs and the students of each society directly and address how to serve them best. I'd also bring out a monthly newsletter highlighting the success and achievements of all the teams and societies. I offer experience, enthusiasm, commitment and support to all members. As SAO, I would demonstrate the benefits and enjoyment that our sports and societies can give and invite all students to be a part of this. Most of all, I will listen to you. This role is here for you, the students. I would love the opportunity to take on this role and I intend to make the most of it. Your uni experience, and especially sport, needs to be less about politics and more about fun and providing what students want. If you feel the same, vote Dave for SAO. Thank you.